Okay, we're back here. We're a little ahead, but whatever. I think I died too. It's been like a day since I played last. Okay. I'm already down here, clearly. There we go. When they're getting mowed down, they like hold fire. One of these and one of those. That's what I'll stop it. I think this is one of the harder missions to do on veterans. I don't know, I just couldn't get past this part right here, but everything else is pretty easy. Wait, does that guy have an M16? Oh no. I was like, whoa! Let's go. Oh, wow. I killed myself. I'm not sure how long this campaign is either. I think it's like, I'm not sure if it's the same length as Modern Warfare 2, or longer, or shorter perhaps. I don't know. I think Modern Warfare 2's campaign is a little bit better. I mean, it's a good campaign and all, but like, Modern Warfare 2's is way, not way better, better. This is a good place to get that achievement. To really kill 5 people with a grenade, just throw a grenade over there. I think this is where I got it. Here's a throw it. Right. Let's get that shotgun. Mid and. I don't know how to say that. Slide maybe? I don't know. Thank you. Also do it from like right here. That doesn't look obvious. It's like different wood. Why wasn't this in multiplayer?
Clear
Whoa. This thing's pretty sweet. That's a grower. I think there's an achievement where if you like take down all the helicopters, or maybe a launcher or something. Something like that, you just have to take down all the helicopters. But, that's not bad. I'm gonna wait for him to get a little closer. It's gonna put it down a little bit. That'd be the scariest thing ever. I wouldn't be fighting you. I'd be like, nope, we're not gonna be able to take that. Oh, that's priceless. Okay, thanks for leaving me behind. Okay. Run! Oh, are you kidding? Okay. But Forrest Gump. Maybe they got that from this movie, even though we're not running through a forest. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, we're sliding like little crap. And we hit a rock and die. Yeah, thanks for picking me up. By the way, I can't swim. Oh, that sucks. Right here, I thought we had to do this by ourselves, like on a lone mission. But they take us up. Oh, that's funny.
Sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, the voice.
basically. That's like the like most common Russian name. It's like Vasily, Victor. He's all the same guy. Those guys look the exact same. There's like different parts of the year or something. Or like the long year. But I didn't they put the AKs up for you and most of them? I think they were. Nice puke green shirt. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Hey. what you doing? Meet up. I'll protect you. Don't worry. I got you. Get back. I love you. Where'd you go? If something happened to you, that's up to you. Whoa! No! It's on. Ah. Ooh, that guy broke his neck a little bit. Oh, well, that was crazy. Oh. Well, I'm gonna stop the video there.